Can you focus on me? Hi, you guys, and welcome to Simply Brit. So, today I'm going to be swatching out some lip glosses and some lipsticks. Some of the stuff I've already had in my little collection. It's not a lot, but it's something to do a video off of because a lot of this stuff is new. And I also got some eye lip pencils, so I'm kind of excited to use that. I don't really use lip liners, but I'm trying to learn to use them. Originally, this video was supposed to be a makeup tutorial, but y'all, I won't really fill in the whole full face makeup compilation going on today. Like, I didn't got all dolled up, took a shower, everything. It was like, no. So, a little backstory. When I went home to Virginia, I went to a makeup blowout sale, and I got a good host of products. If y'all want to see it, y'all know what to do. Go ahead and like, comment, and let me know down below. Go ahead and subscribe and tell me, you know, if y'all want to see that haul, because I spent $118. Y'all, when I tell y'all that I was literally supposed to have just been going in there and getting certain stuff, I just knew I wanted glitter and I knew I wanted some more, some different lipsticks and lip liners. And some eyeshadows, because I had already scoped out the page to kind of see what they had going on up in there. Y'all, just let me know below what y'all, if y'all want to see it, let me know. Because I got some stuff to show y'all, and it ain't a whole lot, but I got some stuff. The blowout sale, they had cheap products. It was, you know, it's pretty, the products are pretty good. But, you know, some of the stuff that I have here, I got from the blowout sale, so that's why it's new. So let's go ahead and get to swatching. So the first thing to do is, people ask me, my friends, they're like, so your matte lipstick, like, sis, come here. They be saying it's dry on their lips. And I personally, I love matte, like, anything, because it's less maintenance for long wear throughout the day. Sis. They be like, can you help me out? What do you do with your matte lipsticks? So the first thing you want to make sure that you do, I got this from the makeup blowout sale. It is a lip scrub, a sugar lip scrub. It's in watermelon and it's by Beauty Treats. So you always want to make sure that you scrub them lips, scrub a dub dub, everybody wash them lips. I know that was wet, it's all right. But then you wanna go behind it, you know, and clean that off really, really. So I'm gonna go ahead and scrub, and I'm gonna see y'all after. Y'all, this stuff smells so good. You gotta get it from there real good. It would be my bottom lip, that's the one that gave me the most trouble. It would be peeling and everything, so. That's the purpose of your little sugar scrubs. Make sure that you get all them dead cells. You know, it's just good. Just like you exfoliate your face, you need to exfoliate your lips and, you know, get that taken care of. It'll help. And it's also good because it helps your products stay on your lips longer too. Okay. I think I got all of that taken care of. So this lip scrub, it also has, I think you got like some vitamin E up in there too. It says that you need to wash off or remove with the washcloth. This is not edible, even though it smells so doggone good. It got somebody up in there because I can taste it, but that's really good. So after you do that, you always want to go behind with the moisturizer. Try to make sure I got all this sugar off my doggone lips. So always good to go behind with a moisturizer. Today I got the famous chapstick. Probably keep holding every doggone thing upside down. Chapstick, here we go. This is cotton candy, and that's what I'm going to be using as my moisturizer. Well, yeah, I just put a little bit on. Do it like that. I love it because after I scrub, my lips be feeling so soft, honey. If you got your little man, little side piece, go on and scrub them lips. Honey, he ain't gonna know what hit you. I'm gonna go ahead and start off with the swatching. What I'm gonna do first is lip gloss, and this is by Wet n Wild, and it's Color Icon. And can we just take a moment to appreciate, you know, its design? I'm really into it. I didn't know at first it had the different signs up here. I know my light and yeah. But yeah, Wet n Wild, and this one is in Aquarius. They have a whole little collection of the zodiac signs for their lip glosses. So we're gonna go ahead and test out this one first. Aquarius. It's just a nice little shimmery lipstick, lip gloss, whatever you want to call it, name it. I love it. This is what it's looking like. And if I were to swatch it here, it's very, you know, sheer, but it's got some color up in there. See? So I'm gonna go ahead and dip it and put it on my lips. Use my little mirror so I can see what's going on up in here. I just, you know, dab this on. Nothing too spectacular. And this is what it looks like on. You always want to make sure you get up here. So that's that one. So for the lip glosses, I am literally just going to go ahead and wipe those off. The second is also by Wet n Wild. And again, the little zodiac sign is up there. I just think that's the cutest thing ever. This one is in the shade Leo. It's a pretty, you know, orangey color, peachy. And it's just really pretty. It's another shimmery color. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch this out for y'all too, so y'all can see it there. And it's thin and it's glittery. I love glitter and sparkles. Go ahead and put some on my lips. So this is how this one looks. And I like it. It's very sheer. It's very subtle. So, you know, if you got a full face of makeup and, you know, you just want to add a little bit of gloss to your look, I like it. It goes over it just nice. It does have a little tint to it. I know you can't really see it on camera. It's a slight tint, but it's so pretty. It's so subtle. And I've gotten so many compliments on this one. So this one is also Wet n Wild. It was like $2 because I got four at a time. So I want to say there was like two something when I bought them. And this is the Color Icon too. And $69, y'all, which y'all know about $60. Y'all some freaks, y'all nasty, stay in school. This one is in Cancer, the shade. This one's more of a iridescent type look. This is the swatch for this. So this one, out of all, it has the most color, but I love it. Like, even y'all, it's really, I love it. It's so pretty. Y'all, my lips is getting mad crusty. Okay, they're not crusty, but they're getting dry. And my last one, y'all, this one is my utmost favorite. This one is also Wet n Wild Color Icon. This one is Pisces. Whoop whoop. Shout out to the Pisces Nation. I'm a Capricorn, but my cousin is a Pisces. Y'all, when I tell y'all this is my favorite, this is the one that my mom, she was like, your lip gloss is popping, honey. Ooh, where you get that from? And I was like, girl, we got an Five Below. You was right there. Y'all, when I tell y'all I had to search that store, I had to search that store up and down to find her a doggone Pisces, because she need to be a Pisces too. Look at how it's so glittery and shimmery. This one is more thick. Like, honey, I loves it. So eventually, yeah, I found her one. This is my go-to. I found hers. I had to go to Walmart. And I was like, ooh, okay, that's all me here. Let me see if they got Pisces. Sure enough, they had Pisces. So I got her a Pisces out of there. This is what it looks like. Here. Look at them. Look at it. I'm kissable, y'all. If I got on lip gloss, 10 times out of 10 is that. Well, now it's time to introduce y'all to some lip color remover. And I got this from the makeup blowout sale. I love it. When I saw it, I got about 3, 4, 5 of these doggone things. I'm lying. I got a couple of them though, I believe, floating around here. Because, honey, when I tell you, that was like my pet peeve from wearing lipstick. I would get so upset because I could not get the color off my lips. I'd scrub it. I use baby wipes and I scrub, 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 and I couldn't get it off of there. So when I saw this doggone lip color, it's by City Color and it's the lip color remover. And you just put a little bit of this dog bad boy up here. Let it marinate on these lips. And hopefully it'll help me get this glitter off my lips. This one is CoverGirl Katy Perry, the Katy Cat collection. Katy Cat gloss. I have no clue what the shade is at all because I don't know. It ain't got it up there. I hate when they stick the stuff here because usually that's where they're placing the name of the chapsticks and lip glosses now, but this is what it is. It's just the purple and it's the CoverGirl Katy Perry Katy Cat collection. This one, I put it on with the lip liner and I've worn it by itself and it's perfectly fine too. Let me try to put some more. Maybe I should have put some more moisturizer on too. Yeah, so that one is a little bit better. You gotta add a couple coats to this one, but I like it. But I like it. I'm still kissable. So, yeah, I ain't lying yet. So what I had to do was, the next color is gonna be blue. It's gonna be in Sapphire 06. I got this one from, it's by She Makeup. I got this one from the makeup blowout sale. And it's brand new. I haven't opened it yet because I was saving it for this particular matte lipstick right here. This one here, honey, when I tell you I could not get nothing to make it look right to save my life. I kept trying to wear it without putting on a lip liner. I'm not the best at lining lips. I got some double lip action going on over here. And I hate it because it makes it more difficult for me to line. And I already struggle with lining my lips. I don't never know like whether to go over or I don't know. We about to find out. So let me line my lips and I'm going to come right back. All right, y'all. I need somebody's form of lining. It's probably not the greatest. It'd be rough. So this one that I'm getting ready to put on now, it's a liquid lipstick. It's Mega Last Liquid, oh, Catsuit. So this one is in the shade of Boo Blue. And this is what it looks like. Like, this shade is so pretty. I went with my sister-in-law and we got this out the hair store. It's a matte lipstick. And I love this shade so much. Ain't it pretty, y'all? Now look, I'm about to put this on. Y'all watch this, because it's about to look real ratchet, possibly in 2.5. I got on that blue sapphire lipstick, I mean lip liner. Now look, I'm about to throw this up there. Oh, y'all can see we looking real ratchet. Hold on, I'm trying to get it together, y'all. I'm gonna go off camera and do this because I really need to be up in here to put this on, because when I tell you I'm looking ratchet now, this is with the lip liner on. So let me try to formulate some stuff and put it together. Look, y'all, I look like a whole clown. Now, if y'all know anything that I can do to make this Wet n Wild Boo Blue look some type of presentable on these lips, please let me know. Because a sister needs help. I done lined these lips, I done moisturized these lips, I done scrubbed them. I don't know. Like, this shade is so freaking gorgeous, and I look like a whole clown. I look like a clown with red hair. I look like a clown with black hair, green hair. I don't care what color hair I done had. Natural hair. It still look nice and ratchet with or without this doggone liner. So please, like, leave me a comment, y'all. Please do something and let me know what I can do to pull this off. Look. Would y'all wear this? We're gonna go ahead and move into this next shade. So, this one is She. It is a liquid velvet. I have not a doggone clue which shade it is in, but it's like a baby pink. And it's just really, really pretty. I got this one from the Makeout Blowout Session Sale, and I completely loved it. I'm gonna go ahead and line my lips, and I will see when I get back. All right, so this is how this one looks, and I love it. I just swatched it out for y'all off camera and everything. So this one is really pretty, and I got the little liner on. This one's also by She. It is a lip and eye pencil, and it's in the shade Raspberry. So this one is, like I said, I got it from the makeup blowout sale, and I don't know, I'm digging this one, and I'm gonna show you why later. I'm not gonna use a liner for this one. I'm just gonna go ahead and put it on straight. Oh, that's pretty. Look at that, y'all. I like that. Yeah. See what a good moisturizer underneath will do? Look at that. I like that. I like this one better than the other doggone nude that I got. This one is more fitting, and it's not too much. I like it. What y'all think? All right, y'all, so I'm back. So what happened was, people wanted to come in the house and start playing video games, and my camera died. So it's on the charger now, and I'm gonna go ahead and finish up this little swatching. My next one, it's orange, it's perfect tone. And this one is a matte lip cream, and it's in the number 5412. I like it because it's so bright. Like, it's so pretty. So this was another one. I had an orange before, and I was trying to put it on. I didn't like it. It was matte, and I don't know, like, it was a little bit brighter than this one, but it just didn't work out. So I'm going to swatch this one and see how I like this particular one. I'm looking at my liners. I don't think I'm gonna line my lips. I think I'm just gonna put it up here straight up and see, you know, how this turns out. I'm really curious. Let me go and put this on for y'all and show y'all a little something. Okay, my lips look extra large, but I went cross-eyed trying to look at two different doggone screens. I like it. Look though. Like, maybe, like, if I ain't had a red hair, like, look. It look better than the doggone blue I had on. I had a little double lip action going on the look. I like it. See, my other one was this, but it was brighter. So like, I don't know, and I didn't really know how to apply lip, I didn't know how to apply matte lipstick at the moment either. So like, now that I have my base coat on and I done put this on the lipstick over top of it, this is the perfect tone, y'all. In shade 54. So this, I got this out of Walmart. I went to Walmart one day and I was like, since I gave away my other one, I was like, okay, let me see how this work out. And I grabbed it and I just, you know, threw it in my stockpile. So it's the first time I'm using it, and I'm thoroughly enjoying this one. I like this one a lot. Look, y'all. And it's a little subtle too. Like, I like this. So my next one that I am going to try, it's going to be Clean Color Matte Metallic Lip Gloss. Y'all's lipstick. This, yeah, I've used it one good time. And it is in the shade 1652. It's like a copper coral type color. I don't know, I really like it. So I took this one and I took this one. It's the same people and stuff for this one's in the color of 1648. Well, the number, it's clean color also. It's also a lipstick, not a lip gloss. I got both of these from the makeup blowout sale back home in Virginia. I'm sure y'all probably heard of this because they've been to different states, so I'm pretty positive. But I took these two colors when I was back in Virginia. I'll probably link the picture in here when I've had them on. And I took the She Eye lip pencil. It's in the color copper, and I had lined my lips. Y'all, when I tell y'all, that jingle was fire. I really liked it. My mother complimented me on that. She doesn't usually compliment me on my stuff because I'm a little bold. So instead of hurting my feelings, she just don't say nothing at all. Cause she know I'm sensitive. But I'm gonna go ahead and swatch this on for y'all. Look at how pigmented that is. I know it looks like a brown, but it's, y'all, it's so pretty. Let me go ahead and put it on and show y'all. Look at this, y'all. I like that a lot. Look. Mm-hmm. And when I had mixed it with this gold, y'all, it was fire. I'm trying to tell y'all. I done lost the doggone, the sticker bopper. The doggone tube lipstick. Oh, Lord. I'll be losing everything. Oh, it rolled back. But yeah, look, I really like that. That's pretty. It's subtle. You can use it for like a natural. It goes on smooth. It's not too much. It goes with my red hair that I got going on here. But I like this. I like it. Alright. So now that I have that off, I'm going to go ahead and swatch this one for y'all and let y'all see. Look at the pigment on this too. Ooh, that cap is loose, honey. Don't y'all hate when that happened? Y'all, I had a whole Tarte lip gloss, and the freaking cap, it cracked, and I had to throw it away, and I was so sad and it hurt my feelings. Anyway, so look at this. Look at that. Look at it. Let me put this on for y'all. So this is how pigmented this one is. It's also matte. This one, that's why I mixed the two. Because, I'm not too much of a fan of this one. I thought when I said lip gloss that it was going to be, thin, which it is thin, like a lip gloss. But it also has color, like, it's kind of misleading because now I know it's a whole lipstick shade. All right, y'all. So now we're getting into some more of the iffy colors. I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. This one is Liquid. It is a Mega Last. It's in the shade Goth Topic. I can't talk. It's by Wet n Wild. I don't know what that word says. I don't want to take my plastic off. Sorry. Well, that word. But that is what this one is. I think I wore this one time. I didn't like it. My hair was, what color was my hair? It was blonde and it just didn't look right. Now I got red, so I ain't about to look right. But when I had my natural hair, I was like, oh, okay. I can play with this a little bit. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on again so that you can see it. I got this one from Five and Below a really, really long time ago. Maybe a couple years, not that long. Probably last year. I'm sure they probably still got it. They got a lot of Wet n Wild stuff in there. This is what it looks like when I swatch it. It's very deep. I like that. Let me go ahead and put on my lips for y'all. So now that I know how to apply matte lipsticks, I have learned that over, like, if your lips are not moisturized, it's just not gonna work. And while it's, you have to maneuver it while it's wet, because once it dries, it's pretty much stuck in that space. I'm curious, y'all. Do y'all go all, like, how close in do y'all go when y'all do y'all's lipsticks? I'm just curious. But this is what it looks like. Okay. So this one was given to me. It's Ofra. O-F-R-A. Ofra. Ofra. It's a nude shade. It doesn't have a color name on it. It was given to me by my friend Alex. I'm going to link, she does a makeup channel, ooh, and I'm going to link that in the bio description so that y'all can head over to her channel and like it. We also did a collaboration, so if y'all want to see that again, like it. Subscribe, y'all. Subscribe. I'm trying to get y'all some content, and I got it for days. This nude and the one that I showed you earlier, I left it in the other room. But this nude, look, this one is a little bit deeper. I can just throw this one on and it'll be fine. I like the other one so much better. I don't know why, but this one makes me look older. It gives me, like, I don't know, the intense look that I get with it. See, look. My go-to colors, y'all can tell. I can just throw them on. You know, mirror ain't got to pause nobody's camera. Look. I love it. It's go-to. Ofra. I love it. Nude. I don't know exactly what shade, like I said, was given to me. I love it, y'all. I loved it. Okay. So, do y'all remember where the Grinch palette had went viral? I said purr. They says pure. Ain't got no E. It's gonna be purr all day. So I got the palette. I was like, oh babe, we were in San Antonio, y'all. They only had one palette left. I was like, babe, can I get it? Can I get it? Got it. Huh. I love it. Like, that is my go-to palette. Like, I love it. And they did really, really good with that one. So out of that one, they had the color changing lipstick. And it has a moisturizer in it. And I guess I should have did this one earlier, but I like this one because I can just throw this on. This is what it looks like. I've used it, but I love it. And it's kind of minty. And I get this nice shine, this nice moisturizer to go with it. Oops, lip fart. Look at that. And like I said, it's so highly, like, moisturizing. I got the peppermint, so your breath don't be all hot. You know how, I think it was Bath and Body Works, they used to come out, I don't know if they still do it, the lipsticks and lip tints, and they got the little peppermint in there. Yeah, it helped the little breaths out when y'all, people got, you know, hot toasts and stuff like that. But I love it. I love it. Okay, so this one is Black Radiance in the shade 5027. That is the number of this one. Black Radiance. So this one, I mean, I don't know where I got it from. It looks like this is one of the ones that I got out of the hair store. I'm looking at it to see. It had, I ain't really noticed it, but it had the little engravement in there. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch this for you. I'm not putting on the lip liner because I'm trying to be grown and sexy without one. Let's see how much of a mess I make real quick. The more and more that I put lipstick on, the better and better that I'm getting. But now that I understand that you definitely have to have one, a moisturizer, y'all, I'm trying to tell you, it saves lives. Your stuff goes on cleaner, much better, smoother, it lasts longer. Your lips don't be dry. Look at this, Black Radiance. Now, this is the second time I've had this on, and it's definitely, I need to do some before and afters when applying lipstick, because I already got so much better, y'all. Y'all just don't understand. I love it. This may be another go-to color. Maybe not why I got this red hair, but I will definitely wear this again in the future. I'm taking it. Okay, so I'm back. So y'all remember my little friend, right? Yeah, y'all remember her. No name, but all we know is the baby pink. When I tell you I love this color, and I love this color because when I tell you I love this color, Bite. I got this out of BoxyCharm, y'all. This is in the color Kimchi, somebody, Coochie. That's who she is. Trying to get it up in there so y'all can see it. But this is my girl. When I'm feeling some type of gorgeous and like just want to be all dolled up, honey, I throws her on. I don't even like pink. I hate the color pink. I despise the color pink. I hate it with a passion. I dislike it with a strong passion. The color pink. I can't do it. Don't do it. Won't do it. I'm not the girly girl, but I am the girly girl. But when it comes to the shade of pink, I cannot and will not. But this, honey, and this one. Look at this again. I've worn this a couple times in my videos on Instagram. And I love it so much. This is another go-to. It depends on, you know, what I got on my face. And, you know, if I'm feeling all dolled up and gorgeous, I'm throwing this on. Let me swatch this for y'all so y'all can see and adore this color, Kimchi from Bite. This is came out of my BoxyCharm. Let me show it to y'all real quick. Y'all got to get y'all some Kimchi Coochie Coochie. Look at this girl right here. And so when I put this one on with the liner, it looks similar to this. And get y'all some of this, yo. They sell Bite and Ulta. Get some Kimchi. This is my girl. I love it. Well, all right, you guys. I've had a lot of fun swatching these lipsticks and lip glosses. If y'all like my channel, please go ahead. Do not hesitate to go ahead and like. Make sure you comment what y'all want to see. And if y'all like the video, give me some tips because I done asked y'all a couple questions up in here. And go ahead and subscribe. Let your people know. Tell all your hoes. And this has been Simply Brit. Oh yeah.